200 IM, Alberto Gomez. In lane number two, from Edina Swim Club, Peter Larson. In lane number three, from Quest Swimming, Ethan Beach. In lane number four, last night, he set an Olympic trial standard in the 100 back by winning the event. From Quest, Clark Beach. In lane five, John Healy, Tag Titans. In six, it's Caleb Bolden from Old Dominion Aquatic Club. In seven, it's Peter Simons, Aggie Swim Club. Four.